Let me give you some of the global statistics of diabetes. In 2015, according to the American Diabetic Association, there are 30 million Americans, or 10% of the population, who had diabetes. They're very staggering figures. 1.25 million had type 1 diabetes, to which I will allude to a little later. Amongst these, 23 million were diagnosed, and please note this, about 7 million of them were undiagnosed. 1.5 million Americans are diagnosed with diabetes every year, and that's a phenomenal amount of patients. And diabetes today remains one of the major mortality diseases in the country. In America, it is the 7th major killer as far as the health statistics go of 2015. The basic pathophysiology of diabetes is related to insulin pathways, and if there is no insulin produced, or if insulin is produced which is inadequate, or insulin is produced in adequate quantities but are not utilized by the peripheral tissues, all contribute to this condition called diabetes. Therefore, the whole pathophysiology of diabetes revolves around insulin metabolism in the body, how the body treats insulin, and how much of insulin challenge is given to the body.